I think the messages show us or are showing us who Mama Winnie was. She was a people's person. And this is proof today that she was a people's person. And I hope it's a lesson to all of us that at all times we must be ready for whatever eventuality in the African National Congress. But also, Mamuni was larger than life, and therefore you might not get this for some, but for her, because of who she was special to everyone. The messages are still going to come, and people will be coming here from other countries to pay their last respects to Mama. Fighting patriarchy without fear, ensuring that what women stand for is carried out, ensuring that we reopen our space as women of dealing with one issue, violence against women, create our single platform and not take sides when there is a call to fight violence against women and children.